Right, everyone, welcome back to this. There you go. Rally GP. Problem is, though, from getting one end to the other, it takes basically a full video just to get there to there. That's why I thought I'd combine
the
next part together.
Train with Chick, you know, yeah. We figured if he wants to be the best, you know, he's got to train with, like, a real professional racer, you know. Someone who could win a lot. And yeah.
He has no idea what to say, does he? Is this one lap or two? Two laps, okay. I'm still gonna find these, it's gonna make it a bit more easier for me. Let's actually see where the hell I'm actually going this time. So it's a little bit more easier. Well, if she wants to race against the best, he has to beat the best, which is me, Lightning McQueen. Ow. I insult to injury, yeah, okay. Oh my god. Ow, he's got hit at the backside of the chip. Ouch. Oh, Jesus. So, I'm faster than chip. I've never been on this part before. Oh god. Are you going to Knobscot? Knobscot? Ow. Come on, Lightning, stop playing around. You need to win this. Can't do that then if it's too much of a shortcut, okay. Those make them so difficult, don't they, the last couple of races. Bye, Chip. Go on, strong, you got this hill. Oh god, okay. Right, that's done. Did I mess up last time? I'll go way down here. Can I check from the back side? Nope, okay. Oh god, 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 I'm gonna jump. Okay. Let's start. Alright, I watched the wrong game. Find on hitting that post. We go on this bit here. I think as long as I expected it to be. I have lost a lot of time though because I messed up myself. Final race is next. Probably leaving that for the next episode. So guys, don't forget to smash the subscribe button so you do not miss out on any upcoming contents or videos, because you do not want to miss any of them. And don't forget to go back and watch some of my old videos as well. And all that as well, because you don't want to miss any of what I've done as well. And thank you for watching. Please help me get to 1,000 plus subs. I would most appreciate that. And with that said and done, thank you for watching, and I will see you all next time.